he's gone. Like gone, gone.
Are you sure?
Yes! Booyah, Tom! Oh! More hungover you than I... Boom!
Mr. Dubrow, I am delighted to inform you that the job that we hired Tom for, it is completed.
Oh, wonderful. Now we just have to figure out how to let him go without triggering an equal employment issue.
Oh.
We should probably look into severance packages.
Right.
Maybe a month of tuna.
Because he's a cat.
Mm-hmm. And if there's any way to make sure the guests get these as soon as they check in, just because...
The bride's taken quite a shine to you.
I don't know, I mean, whatever I can do to help with the wedding craziness. They seem really stressed out with it all.
If anything, the ceremony is the perfect test for a relationship. Because you can promise all you want in the vows. When it comes down to it, it's how you handle the pressure of the planning. Some couples rise to the challenge, and others fall. I should write that down.